Hey everybody, how you doing? If you're following the GameStop action, whoa, stuff going on here. Look, it's Wednesday, November the 29th right now. And it's about 2:30 in the afternoon, Eastern time. The market has a couple of hours to go before it closes on the day. Wanted to show you what's happening on GameStop today and give you a little bit of perspective. So don't mind me way up here. Look at this chart. This is today's chart, one day. All right. We just went just trading 1737. Look down here. We've already touched 1756 just 10 minutes ago. Look at the volume. Typical volume is 3.5 million shares a day. Look at it today, 45 million. I think we're over 47 now. 47 million now versus 3.5 million. Typical daily trading. This is the secret sauce to trying to understand, is this just a little blip or is there something to this? When you start reaching 50 million shares a day times $16, $17 average prices, we're talking about, if I'm not mistaken, $800 million in stock that's being traded right now. Buying and selling. Now a lot of this just selling, buying and selling is day trading, but nonetheless, this is getting serious. Check this out here. This is the 1 week chart. So that's 5 days, right where my head is here. See that 5 day chart? Look at this thing. We were flatlined in that, 11 something range, $12 range. It just couldn't do anything. It was being held down by shorters. It was just being held down by lousy vibe market. Look at this thing take off. Check this chart. This is a 1 month chart. Look at that. 1 month from that, what, 20, 15, not even 15, 12, 13, $15 range down. And then this massive spike. Check this chart. To give you an idea where we were and where we are. Okay. So look at that. 6 months ago, we were at 25 range, had a dip, had a recovery, and then all the way along from here, all the way down, 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 down. Do you think the shorters were having a good old time? The short sellers were piling in and just selling and selling. The stock was backing off and backing off, and they would sell more and sell more. It would back off, and the shorters were getting aggressive, just like in the movie Dumb Money. They were hitting the stock for month after month from the summer right through the fall. Check out this chart. 1 year. It's a 1 year chart. Look at it. It peaked out in June, July, right down here. That was the peak. And then down and down and down. Now, uh-oh, look at that little blip right down there. There is trouble in River City. We've had shots before where the stock will take a shot. This shot here was a surprise profit shot. Then it backed off and it came on again, and now the shorters hit it. But we are possibly into a hell of a short squeeze going on. I don't know what kind of legs this thing has. What I do recall back from January 2021, when all hell broke loose, those days we only had a quarter of the number of shares that we have now because the shares have split 4 to 1. So for every one share you had, you got four new shares. So to kind of keep things in perspective and context, although we are going to approach 50 million volume, we might do 60 today for all I know. 50 million volume is actually 12.5 million shares from the old days. And in the old days, when it ran from 4 to 8 to 12 to 60, it was trading 100 million a day. In the old days, the turnover was unbelievable. Then it went to 200 million a day and higher when it went to $200 and $300 a share. So if you see a 100 million trade at $10 a share, well, that's $1 billion of stock. Okay. You get 100 million a day at $100 a share. What? Now you're into billions now. And then when we had 200 million a day trading at $200 a share, mega billions were into this thing. So th this is only the beginning of maybe something bigger, but we are early days here. I bring this out. So I want you to understand. Let's go back to the 5 day chart. The 5 day chart, a breakout has happened. No question about it. We got a breakout. Okay. We're at 1739, 709. We're going to jump 50 cents back and forth. Get ready for volatility. This 1 month chart is a bust out, no question. This 6 month chart, we haven't broken out yet to the big time. We break through 25. If this keeps going, we break through 25 and we're seeing 100 to 200 million shares a day in the post split environment we're in, you are watching something hit 88 miles an hour. You're beginning to see something hit 88 miles an hour. There are people right now very nervous who are shorters that shouldn't be shorters, that don't know what they're doing or are not fully cognizant of how violently a stock can go against them, or they just don't believe. It's not going to happen again. It's not going to happen again. It happened once, but it's never going to happen again. You never say never in this business. There are people out there who smell blood, I think. There are, I believe, investors and hedge funds and speculators that can just taste a short squeeze. They taste it. There's a big whack of paper for the last 6 months that has been sold, and has driven this thing down to the 52-week low. And they were trying to grind this company lower than the 1180, 83 a share, and they couldn't do it. And all of a sudden, we are almost $6 a share higher than the lowest price of the stock from last week. Kids, we're up almost 40% in price already. There could be a run here. I'll keep you posted. That's what I do. I like the stock, you know. I like the company. Earnings come out next Wednesday. This is Wednesday. We have a week to go before the earnings come out. We have a week of possibly this kind of activity right here. Holy moly macaroni. This is going to be something. So stick around. Enjoy the show. We'll see what happens. Talk to you later.